a percentage is the highest in the industry. If you read the compensation plan says that we pay not more than 60%, but I know actually Genus pays even higher than that. No company pays so much. So firstly, unique different products which show results which are demonstrable. Secondly, the highest compensation plan in the industry. And when I talk about compensation plan of Genus, you have to look at the compensation plan and the bonus schemes that keep coming regularly. For example, in January, February, we had a 2-month bonus scheme where everyone right up to Ruby could earn bonus over and above compensation plan. Currently, we are running Shoot for Sapphire. So these are over and above. So these two things together is what I call the compensation plan. The next reason, and you keep adding, see, when you see any other company, no other company has all this together, which I'm telling you. The second is the business model. See, all the other companies, when they started, they are great companies, but their primarily business model is office pickup, which means they need physical offices where people come, place the order, pick up their product and go. This becomes a very tedious model, which means for us, for any company to cover a country like Bangladesh, you will need 10 offices to do that. This becomes expensive, it's tedious, and for you to expand the business takes very long. Whereas when Genus started 11 years ago, e-commerce had already started. You had companies like Amazon of the world who were already doing great business. So the back end of Genus is e-commerce, which means you would register with us as a distributor. You go online, you'll order the product. Everything will be dispatched to you from a central warehouse in Dhaka. That is it. You don't need anything else. Take India, for example. For the last 2 months, India has been under lockdown. We have one warehouse in New Delhi. And over the last 3 years, we have sent products to about 300 cities in India with just one warehouse and one office. So it becomes a model which is so easy to expand. Now, see, take Genus in Europe. Entire Europe has one office in Rome. That is how it covers, because it's like, have you ever been to Amazon's office? No. They operate through a warehouse at the back end. Whereas if you want to buy from a Walmart, you have to visit them. And for Walmart to sell to you, they need a Walmart in every city. So that is the third reason. It expands very fast. So you can register people, you can recruit people from anywhere in the world. And let's say if I take Bangladesh, you can recruit them from any nook and corner of the country. The products will reach to them from a central warehouse in Dhaka. So it's a very simple business model, expands very fast. So this was the third reason I told you. Products, compensation plan. The third is the business model, which is completely e-commerce driven. Then the most important thing, how committed is the company to the country? Okay, you might have all this, but if the company is not committed to the country, they will not invest money, and hence how will you develop the business? Now, Amola Sami will tell you, because I'm sure he's met up with Wendy and Randy. They are totally and fully committed to Bangladesh. They are willing to invest money in the country. You know, we started our registration process in Bangladesh for more than a year ago. We are right now waiting for the MLM license, but the company has patience. The company knows there's good potential in the country. They will wait. We will make sure we start the business through the correct legal route. We will never ever take a shortcut route. We'll follow the proper legal route, whatever time it takes. Company is ready to invest money so as to build the business. So fantastic, unique products, which are unique, which are different, which show results. The best compensation plan in the industry, e-commerce business model, owners who are willing to invest money in the country. Next, if you see Bangladesh for the last so many years, no other multinational company has entered the country. So the moment Genus gets its license and starts the business, rest assured, it will be a, as we say in Hindi, I don't know what to the word in English, there will be a dhamal. Okay, this will be news which everybody in the country will know, because no other multinational has entered the country for the last so many years. So you are at the right time, the right place. So these are the reasons which, according to me, Genus is the best in the current times for its products, for its compensation plan, for its e-commerce, for the commitment of the owners, and the fact that for the last so many years, no company has entered Bangladesh. Genus is the first one. And I can assure you, Genus will be hugely successful. And once Genus is successful, there'll be other companies entering. But Genus will be the first and will be the best and the largest in the country. So this is the reason which I think if there are any new prospect who's wondering, should I or should I not join the Genus? This is the reason which from your perspective, you should be considering each one of them. Compare Genus to the other companies in the country. Do other companies have all this? And the answer will be, someone will have someone will have other, but there'll be no one who will have all this together. So that is the reason why Genus is so successful world over and why we'll be so successful in Bangladesh. So we are starting with Bangladesh. Soon from Bangladesh, we'll expand to other countries in South Asia. As I see it, India, then Bangladesh, then it will be Sri Lanka. And then from there on, maybe Nepal, Bhutan. And so you based in Bangladesh, you can recruit people from all these countries. And when they sell products, you can get your commission in Bangladesh. Now, which other companies do you know of in Bangladesh who gives you this facility? And just sitting from your home, you can do Zoom calls, recruit your people in those countries, train them on the products. When they sell the products, you will get the commission on them sitting in Bangladesh. No other company in direct selling offers all these benefits. So that is my message for each one of you today. I think no other company, as I said, offers all this. So I know now, of course, you will ask me the next question. When are we starting Bangladesh? Well, I am told our license is in advanced stages. And the moment we get our license, all the other legal registrations have been done. Our reserve, Zen Complete, have already been approved by the Food Authority. Met Omega is currently with them. They are doing all their series of tests on that. Met Omega will get approved soon. We have a payment gateway. We have the programming at the back end has been more or less done. The moment we get the license, immediately we'll start manufacturing reserve in US and send it by air to Bangladesh. So that is our commitment. And rest assured, I have been in this company for 4 years and I see a long-term vision. And in South Asia, I see Bangladesh to be our biggest market. So thank you so much for inviting me to the call today. I am so happy to see so many people on the call and best of luck. And I hope to see majority of you in the Sapphire Retreat at Goa. So best of luck. Back to you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.